Hello and welcome to this video solution of Numerade. So here in case of projectile motion, you have to fill in the blanks with certain information. So first of all, the name